Hey guys, good morning. So everybody needs motivation. Everybody needs a challenge. Everybody needs somebody to push them a little bit harder. So today I am doing a workout. It is a 30-day workout plan, something that I signed up for, and actually the official start date is tomorrow. However, I will probably be on a plane and traveling, so I thought I would kick it off today. So I'm going to be referring to my notes, doing what my notes tell me, and we'll knock this out and see how it goes. Let me get some music started. So the first thing says 3 minutes of jump rope. So I'm going to pretend I have a jump rope because I don't own one. I'll get my watch started. So here we go. I'm guessing if I had a jump rope, it would probably be a lot harder because I actually physically have to look and jump over something. Well, we're gonna keep going. And I have to say, I find this incredibly boring. I would much rather move, dance, and warm up differently. But hey, I'm gonna go by this program that was designed for me. Couple more minutes. And with me and my knee issues, I really don't want to jump. So I'm kind of bouncing. So feel free to modify according to your needs, okay? Oh, 1 more minute. So we're gonna do all of this 3 times through. Almost done. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Again. So, maybe we jump rope like this, right? Do whatever we need. Take what we need. So, as I'm in Florida, you'll probably see me doing these exercises. So that was 3 minutes. Next thing on the list, 1 minute side to side, jumping over line. So again, I have to be careful because the impact on my knees isn't great. So I might do one leg at a time. Breathe. So belly button tucked in, shoulders up, use the arms a little bit. Again, this is a modification for me. Somebody that doesn't have any issues can jump back and forth like this. I'm gonna take it easy. Always modify according to what you can do. Be your own leader. Go. Breathe. Breathe. Again. Almost done. See how long this workout takes. Really not sure how long it is. It's probably going to be dependent on how long I take with each exercise. Breathe. All right. All right, what does it say? 1 minute air squats down. So air squat. I'm not going to really jump, so squat. Again, down, up. Breathe, breathe. Sit the butt back, shoulders up, head up. Again.
Hugging.
Well, it's getting hot, that's for sure. Hugging. Ten more seconds. Alright. Let's see, 15 push-ups. So hopefully you can see me. I'm gonna go down to the floor. Head is up. Okay, back is straight. Belly button tucked in. Rear end down. I'm jump roping, bigger arms, more muscles working, more oxygen, work, 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 work. You can jump up like this, or maybe have fun with it, and pick out, take what you need. Again. Little. Shaggy board, easy. So I got to change it up. Again. Hey, baby. Breathe. So soft on the knees. Breathe. Breathe. Again. Go, go. One more set for a minute. Again. I'm going one leg at a time, and I might even walk. You take what you need. Breathe, breathe. Again. Again. Halfway through this minute. Again. I'm safe. 10 seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Air squats. Down, up, down, going back. So butt back, chest up, head up, go. Up. Woo. Again. halfway through. Then we're going to go to the push-up. Again. I actually can't wait to get to the weights. Again. Shoulders up, head up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo. All right, coming down. So push-ups again. You can do them on your knees or on your feet. Head up. We have one more round, but I have a call. Okay, so that was a break that was unexpected. So, let's start back up. So 3 minutes of jumping rope. And again, the jump rope can vary. You can go 1 foot at a time as if you're jumping rope. Swing the arms. Take the impact out. Keep the toes down. Just bounce, take what you need, okay? There is no, shouldn't say there's no right or wrong, because there's definitely right or wrong, but there's nothing wrong with modifying. You have to work to your own capabilities. You have to do what you can do. I cannot compete with a 20-year-old. I cannot jump up on boxes. I cannot jump over boxes. I could try, but I'll end up injuring myself. Doesn't make sense. Body is your temple, preserve it. Take what you need. 2 more minutes. So I'm breathing. Belly button in, shoulders back. Again. Oh my goodness, I know why I teach classes. I have so much fun motivating other people and making up my routines as I go and dancing. This is boring to me, but that's okay. Maybe I can get more creative because I have 1 more minute in. Almost done. Then a minute of air squats. A minute of jumping over imaginary line. 15 push-ups. Let him hit the weights. It's gonna be alright. Halfway there. Again. Seconds. A little bit more than that. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, jump. Side to side. Remember, take what you need. Can be big jumps like this. Breathe. Go 1 foot at a time. Again. With this sick feet. Go. 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 I'm going to turn up the tempo. This is too slow for me. A little bit faster. Try to get a decent tempo, because when we do the weights, I want it more controlled, not as fast. But for the cardio, fast might be more fun. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Down, up, down, up, down, up. So see that bench right there? Sit back, and up, back, up, down, up, down. Here we go. Again. Halfway there. Again. Seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, 15 push-ups. Here we go. So belly button in, toes or knees, head up. There we go. So that is the warm-up. Main workout. Time to get back down there. 10 push-ups. 20 jump squats. 30 tricep bent over double kickbacks. All right. Let's hit this. So, 20 push-ups. Actually, I'm going to do them up here. Not necessarily that they're easier, but it saves me from getting all the way down. So, moving in. So, not like this. Butt's not up. I'm going to tuck it in. Jump squat, so kind of what we did earlier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remember, jump's optional. 12, 13, 14, 15. If you do it like this. 18, 19, 20. All right. Tricep bent over, double kickbacks. I only have little ones, little baby ones. So we're gonna bend over, you slightly bend. 1, 2, 3. Belly button's fine. 6, 7, squeeze at the top. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10, 11, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. 40 bicep curls. I have big boys here and I don't think I can do the big boys. I'll start out, do as many as I can. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, one way down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So that obviously is not going to work because it's too hard to do 40 for me, and then to jump down to three pound weights, that was too easy. So I'll probably have to grab out my band. That's why having a variety of different weights is great to have on hand. But you make do with what you can. So I'm gonna give these are chest presses. We do 50. So again, I have my heavy weights. I'm gonna lay back on the ball. Not sure if you can see me. So you're like this. Head's on the ball, rear end is up. You can also have a bench or go to the floor. Head is up and protected. Back down from the highest to the lowest. Got a band. So 50 air squats. Here it goes, here it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Doesn't seem so hard until you get to the last half. All right, bicep curls. I have my band. Okay, swap out. So see how many I can do with this. I'm doing 40. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's only 20, folks. So we have a band. The farther you stand apart on the band, the harder it is. The closer, the easier. This is still a tight band. So I'm probably only gonna do 1 foot. Elbows in, 20 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, now I was interrupted again. So, okay, so take note of this. If you're working out at home, try to get rid of all the distractions. I'm honestly leaving tomorrow, so I have a lot of distractions going on. This is probably the last thing that I need to do is work out. However, if I don't, stress will eat me up. I have a lot to do, so I'm gonna take care of me. Anyway, phone ring, doorbell, lawn guys, it's crazy. So I'm back at it. Note to you guys, get rid of all distractions. Gyms are great to work out in, but then you get the distraction of people talking to you. So find a great time to work out where you don't get interrupted. All right. Tricep, bend over, kick back. So I'm gonna bend over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And again, I'm interrupted. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna have any more interruptions. 20 jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 20 chest flies. In. Weights that are too heavy, but this is what I have at home. So I'm on the ball, arms wide. 20, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, what's up next? All right, dumbbell swings. If you have a kettlebell, you can do that as well. How many? 30. Punches. Stay on the ball. I'm a little lazy. I don't like getting down on the ground all the time. Six, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 50. You can tell I was pooping out. Alright, 40 ab crunches. Back on the ball. So we're going to push through the legs.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine,
10. All right, the finisher. Crunches and planks. So they're ab crunches. We'll be back. Apple under the chin. Head's not up. You don't lift with the neck. You lift with the abs. Rounds. I'm done being interrupted. 100 crunches. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62,
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
All right, 1 minute plank. Look at my watch. Blind as a bat. One more set of ab crunches. I think I might do these to the side.
Thank you. 18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
All right. Trying to see what my watch says. I'm so blind I cannot see. Good. 32. Here we go. Minute plank. Alright guys, thanks for working out with me. Sorry I had so many interruptions. I will try to dub all of this together and see what we have in store for us when I'm away on vacation. It might be another one of these. It might be my Paloxing workout. It could be Paloxing bar. Who knows? Talk to you soon.